The police station. Huh. Maybe I can find help here. Bodies here. Why are they here when everyone else has left town? He's dead. An exposed cable is touching the water. I can't go inside. The sprinkler should have put out the fire, and water must be cut off.
Hell? Damn it, not again! Shit, shit, shit!
Be able to turn the water on there, but it's too dark. Water valves. These probably control the water flow inside. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's it. The water's running again. The exposed cable is touching the water. I can't go inside. Was this to do with Annika's death? Okay, I should be able to go into both rooms now.
Decide again. Give him or condemn?
Really? Again? You must be the sheriff.
Come on, follow me. You can choose once you have learned everything.
His other son. Thank you. Sheriff's son was involved, so he closed Annika's investigation.
Sheriff Matthews loves order above anything else. That's probably one of the reasons that led him to the military. He wanted that same order at home, because he wanted his son to follow his footsteps. This potential crime, the death of Annika, could jeopardize all the plans he had for Desmond. He dropped the investigation out of love and fear for his son, but Annika's dead. Doesn't her mother deserve justice? You decide. Should Jack Matthews be forgiven? Or pay for his crime?
I guess I must decide again. He can be forgiven for protecting his son. Any father would do the same.
Hey man, help me out!
Hey, am I glad to see you? You're the first living person I've seen in a while.
Yeah, hey, help me out, buddy. Can you check if these cops there have the keys to this car?
Who are you again? I didn't get your name.
I didn't tell you my name. Come on, check the cops. Do they have the car keys or not?
Who are you again? I didn't get your name.
I didn't tell you my name. Come on, check the cops. Do they have the car keys or not?
No, they don't have the keys. But who are you?
I'm no one. Just trying to get out of here.
Do you know what's happening in Dormont?
I don't know, man. The cops brought me from Needles. When we got here, everything went to shit. These freaks with machetes and knives came out of the dark and started killing everyone. I wasn't standing in the light. I'm not getting out of this car for sure. So can you help me out or not? Come on, get the car keys.
If I find the keys, will you let me go with you?
No way. You're not getting in this car. But, I can help you out.
How?
Get me the keys, and I'll use the headlights to clear a path for you.
These cops seem to have been shot. Did you see what happened here?
I don't know. I didn't see anything. And who cares anyway? They're dead, like the entire damn town. Come on! I need to get out of here!
Okay.
That man outside has a gun in the dashboard. Two police officers have been shot. They're lying dead on the ground. Do I need to spell it out for you? Now, you can give him the keys. Or use the matches.
Looks like a gasoline canister. I found the keys. Here you go. Now, do your part as agreed. Give me some light on that direction.
Okay! Get going! I want to get out of this place.